child you hear crying is the ever-waking dream child whose sobs I dose myself to quiet. She is the child I abandoned, the hell unto which each morning delivers me and each night awakens me to contemplate.
I know now there is something real, separate from me. I know it's waiting for me, calling to me to do what my father did. It knows how tired I am. It knows how old being so exhausted and lonely can make you feel.